still stands for freedom, and they can't make